Welcome to our YouTube channel GST Information Adoc. To get information, kindly see the videos uploaded by us. Kindly do not forget to share and subscribe our YouTube channel. In this video, we will discuss about the persons who are exempted from GST registration and not required to take our EGISTRATION. Now we come on the point. There are some people who are exempted from the GST registration based on what is the nature of their supply. The taxpayers who are exempted from GST registration are 1. Agriculturists, 2. Persons falling in threshold exemption limit, 3. Persons making meal rated exempt supplies of goods and services, 4. Persons making non-taxable, non-GST supplies of goods and services activities that are neither supply of goods nor services, 5. Persons making only supplies covered under reverse charge. Now let's us study the details of each and every person who has been exempted. Agriculturists. An agriculturist is a person who supplies the products out of his cultivation land. They will be given exemptions from GST registration. Agro inputs like fertilizer, seeds, irrigation, electricity is required, machinery and all other agricultural services are also exempted under GST regime. Persons falling in threshold exemptions limit. A business entity with an annual turnover less than 20 lakh rupees is given exemptions from GST registration. But there are some special category states: Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Jammu and Kashmir, Manipur, Meghalaya, Mizoram, Nagaland, Sikkim, Tripura, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand, where this THR threshold limit is 10 lakh rupees. Persons making meal rated exempt supplies. These are the persons who are engaged in the business of supplying common items which are in the exemptions list of GST. Some of them are mentioned below. All unprocessed food like rice, wheat, bread, milk, vegetables, cereals, eggs, meat, fish, salt, etc. Train travel by local and sleeper classes, education, healthcare, but not medicines, hotels, lodges with room rent less than 1000 rupees, kids coloring, drawing books, bindus, sindoor, bangles, etc. Persons making non-taxable, non-GST supplies. Such items do not come under the purview of GST. Activities that are neither supply of goods nor services. These include services by an employee, services by any court or tribunal, functions and duties of MPS, MLAS, members of panchayats, municipalities and other local authorities, person holding any constitutional post, person as a chairperson or member or director in a body. Funeral services, sale of land and building, actionable claims other than lottery, betting, and gambling. Persons making only supplies covered under reverse charge. Thank you very much to listen this video. If you liked, kindly like and share the video and do not forget to subscribe our YouTube channel, that is GST Information Adoc.